my. It looks like it's going to get a bit dark.
明かり持ってないし、どうやって開くのこれ。よいしょ。ダイヤは、ダイヤはこんなとこにはないでしょ。お、お、お、この辺掘りたいな。
Oh, no, 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 no. This is far more open-ended than I had in mind. I'm looking for something more narrow and linear. Something that makes you feel utterly irrelevant. This won't do at all, one out of five. Even the diamonds couldn't save this one.
え、新しいゲーム、マジで？次、おお、何につなぐつもり？すげえな、まさかマインクラフト出てくると思わなかったな。あ？あ、これポータルだ。ポータルだ。おお。これポータルだよね。なるほど。そっかそっか。
What is this game even supposed to be? I can't figure it out. Okay, now I'm curious. Let's go find out what the hell this is.
俺知ってるよこのゲーム。クリアしたもん。あ、いた。ポータルガンくれよ、ポータルガン。すげえ、ポータルだ、ポータル。えい。
It's a puzzle. Critical thinking stand.
音も同じだ。すげえ。あ、持てるよ、ほら、ちゃんと。すごい。ポータルできてる。でしょ？天才でしょ、俺。これさえもちょっと逆らいたい。待ってやるとすまないかな、これ。うん。一回置いてみよう。えい。
No, actually, you know what? I think that's
なんだよ。
I really don't care much to see you stumble through any more of these games, and I highly
doubt any wiser for the experience. Which is why, rather than continue to waste my time, I'm just going to leave you here. あ、マジで？ You pretend you've beaten the game if it makes it any richer for you, but as あ、落ちちゃった。あ、なにこれ？あ、あ、あ、あ、ベータって書いてある。お、お、お。お、お、こ、なんか怖いとこ落ちてきちゃった。ここからレフト4デッドとか始まんないよね。ん？なんか工事中みたいな世界に来ちゃったね。暗いな。あー、落ちた落ちた、なんか落ちた気がする。すごいね。なんかすごいな、このゲーム。509だって。おー。急に解説役に見捨てられた。ちっきしょう、あいつ。わかったよ、もう。あ、あそこ光ってる。人いないのかな？明るいよ、ここ。お、お、お、あ、427番だ、俺の部屋だ。へい。俺427だよね、確か。あれ？何にもできないな。あれー？これって構造同じ？そんなことないよ。あ、お、消えた。
I wonder what he found.If what he wanted was to be the leading man in his own story, well, perhaps he's gotten it. Down in wherever he is right now. I wonder if he's happy with his choice. And if he's learned the heavy cost that comes with it. He'll understand soon what I was trying to tell him. He needs me. Someone who will wrap everything up at the end to make sense out of the chaos and the fear and the confusion. That's who I am. That is what I mean to this world. Oh, yes.Yes, I'll be back. There's no other way. Once this ends, after it all comes to a close, then I'll be back. The end will be here soon. Very soon.
なんか怖いわ。
I can wait.
あ、まだローディングした。お、あ、戻された。この野郎。
decided to go to the meeting room to check on his co-workers. He never functioned well by himself and constantly needed support and guidance from others. So the thought of total solitude was terrifying to him.
What to 試してないことってなんだろう。あ、閉まった。開いてるドア閉めれるんだね。閉めてみよう。
Stanley went around touching every little thing in the office, but it didn't make a single difference, nor did it advance the story in any way.
なんか仕込んでそうだよね。
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
あと試してないこと何ある？ちょっともう一回右行かしてください。
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it.
この後の
Standing now in this incredible room, Stanley for the first
time
eager to get back to business.
試してないよ。
Stanley took the first open door on his left.
これ行ってみようか。
And so he detoured through the maintenance section, walked straight ahead to the opposite door.
回り道してメンテナンスまっすぐ向こう側のドアに進んで、はーい、ここですね。さあどう来る。あれ読み込んだ。
But Stanley didn't want to go back to the office. He wanted to wander about and get even further off track.So now in order to get back, he needed to go, from here it's, left.
そう、左しか選択肢がねえのか。抵抗できねえな。
Oh no! No, it's to the right. My mistake.
そんなこともあるんだ。うん、わかった。他に選択肢ないからしょうがない。あ、なになに？あれはどっちなんだよ。やろう、お前、俺に復讐を始めたな。あ、本当にわかんない。ちょっと俺、お茶飲むね。
Down, left, right. Yep, yep. Okay, okay, yes. I've got it now. This story is absolutely, definitely this way.
そこで合ってんの？おお、トラックあるね。こんなとこに車がある。はいはい。おお、なんだこりゃ。なんだこりゃ。
No, 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 this isn't right at all. You're not supposed to be here yet. This is all a spoiler. Quick, Stanley, close your eyes. Okay, 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 okay. We just have to get back to, oh, who am I kidding? It's all rubbish.
The
whole story completely unusable.
なんか、
rather than waste my time trying to salvage this nonsense, we'll just restart the game from the beginning.
監視されてるね。
Suppose we don't wander so far off track, hmm? Okay, from the top.
あ、ちくしょこの野郎。
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
一発目ですぐ素直に左に行くっていうのをでもやってないよね。おお、なんだこれ。お
バグっちゃった。
Everything
should be... Oh, did something change?
Did
you change anything when we were back in the room with all the monitors? Did you move somewhere or... Hold on. Why am I asking you? I'm the one who wrote the story. It was right here just a minute ago.I know for sure that it's here somewhere. Okay then, it's an adventure.
Come, Stanley. 全部開いたよ。
Let's find the story.
物語を探そう。今回は逆にすごいフリーだね。好きにしてって感じになったね。じゃあ君の大好きな左に行ったげよう。今回は左、なんか裏口に通じてんな、どう見ても。あ、なんか見覚えない、ここ。
I'll say it. This is the worst adventure I've ever been on. I can promise you, there definitely was a story here before. Do we need to restart the game again? Well, I find it unlikely that we'll ever progress by starting over and over again. But it's got to be better than this. Okay, let's give it a shot. Why not?
リサーチされた。
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
さっきと変化はないよね。 バグは治ったかな?
Okay,
ドアがない!
It's worse. I'm not remembering this wrong. It's possible the story is back where we just came from.
マジ?
Why don't we go back the other direction and see if we missed anything?
そうだね。 あるんじゃないの、このなんか探したら。ないな。戻る戻る。こんなんこぼれてたっけ。なんもないぞ。変化ないよ。
あ、来る?
マジで、マジで。来る。 どこどこどこ。あ、確かにさっきと地形変わってんね。足跡どこにあんの?ん?あ、さっきとまた変わっちゃったよ、これ。めっちゃバグってるよ、これ。ボロくなったな。
I can't quite recall, but I believe my story took place in an office building. Is that correct? Do you remember, Stanley? But you know what? Since I've completely forgotten what we were supposed to be doing, how about this? You win!
俺の勝ち?
Congratulations!
やった!
I know you put in a lot of
hard work,
やったぜ、なんか勝った。 It really paid off, so good job.
結構大変だった。
Oh no. No, I don't feel right about this at all. We both know you didn't put in any actual work for that win. Some people win fair and square, and this was not one of those situations. Okay? I'm getting weirded out by whatever this place is. I don't care what might happen this time, I have to restart.
この野郎。勝手に電源切んね。あ、なんか出た。
Alright, I've got a solution.
解決策持ってる。
This time, to make sure we don't get lost,
Stanley Parable Adventure Line. 商標登録済みだ。
Just follow the line. How simple is that?
ついに言うことを聞かないアホのために、ラインが出ましたね。この行き先通りに行けとね。了解。お、すっげえ。すっげえ、こっちに。すっげえ。すっげえ。なるほど。
No, I'm down. We're leaving it up to the line from now on.
もう仕事放棄しちゃったの?マジで?もうちょっと勇気を持って、もっとやる気出そう?こういう問題児もさ、コントロールしていかないといけないんだよ、ゲームって。ユーザーってのはね、なんかレベルデザインした人の言う通りにやってくんないもんだよ。ダメだな。もう諦めちゃったのかな? 分かったよ。こっち行けばいいの? ダメだ、あいつ、うんともすんとも言わなくなるよ。ゲームしてる。なんだよ、分かったよ。お。
Here's a thought. Wouldn't wherever we end up be our destination, even if there's no story there? Or to put it another way,
Is the story of no destination still a story? Simply by the act of moving forward, are we implying a journey such that a destination is inevitably conjured into being via the very manifestation of the nature of life itself? Okay, Stanley, I need to follow this train of thought for a minute. Just stick with me. Now, we can both agree that the nature of existence is in fact a byproduct of one's subjective experience of that existence, right? Okay, now if my experience of your existence rests inside of your subjective experience of this office, is this office in fact the skeleton of my own relative experiential mental subjective construct? Whoa. Hang on. That got a bit weird back there.
So,
I'd like to apologize.
I
think what we need right now
is
a bit of music to
lighten the mood. Oh, すごい。これやる気出るわ。これやる気出る。ディスガイアみたいな曲流れ出した。これやる気出る。すごいよ。これ。行くしかないかな。分かった、行く行く。すごいいいと思う。これ確かに進む意欲出てきた俺。なんかすごいズイズイいってる感じするわ。あ、なんかこれ線曲がっちってっけど、あ、大丈夫。なんか線がさ、ちょっとグニャグニャしてる。あれ、ナレーションの人一緒に歌ってない？なんか線グニャグニャだよ。待ってな。あ、なんか番号若くなってきたね。7番。おお6番。これ番号は変えて偉いのかな、もしかして。あれ、なんか番号またちょっとしとった。じゃらんじゃん。結構長いんだけど。長いよ。長いよ、解説の人。長い、すごい長い。
Wait, cut the music. Go back and look at that fern.
シダ。これ
？ This fern will be very important later in the story. Make sure you study it closely.And remember it carefully. You won't want to miss anything.
なん別にシダは別にでも興味ないもん。
Wait, but we're back at the office.
何？
No. Line, you do know we're looking for the Stanley Parable, right? The story. Is any of this ringing a bell? Still missing the doors. Did we make a mistake following the line? Perhaps we could have found the story on our own.
なんか新しいルートは一応出てるよ。ここ行ってみる？あれ、こっち行ってさっき行ってないよね。あ、またここ来た。ここ来たよ。
No, not again, Line. How could you have done this to us?
And after we trusted everything we've been through, この部屋何なのよ。
No, I can't take this anymore.
1個だけ番号がなんかファイルになってるな。104番。おまた線出っぱなしだよ。お、なんだよお前。
I say forget the adventure line. What's it all done for us? We're intelligent people, right? Why can't we make up our own story?Something exciting, daring, mysterious. Oh, this all sounds perfectly doable. Why don't we simply start wandering in, well, I don't know. How about this direction?
こっち行く？ 먹었다. 俺お前に協力したくなってきたわ。
Yes, this is exciting. Just me and Stanley forging a new path, a new story. Well, it could be anything.
新しい経路と物語です。
Go wild.
やばい、なんかぐるぐる回らされてる。これバターになっちゃう。
It might be, Stanley. I'm ready for it.
ああ、道が、うーん、てて、さっきの音楽もう一回流して
よ。 Oh no, not you againStanley, I'd also like to veto the line from having any role in our awesome new story. No lines or monitor rooms.
ラインがどっからか EG になってこう入ってきた。
Should be fine.
むしろって言われてもな、道なりにこれ続いちゃってるもんな。あ、また上行ったよ、これ。なんか上にめり込んでったよ。お、さっきと違うね。お、
マジ
で。わかった、
わ
かった。How important we mustn't squander the opportunity. オーケー、オーケー。
In fact, I believe I need a minute to think here. Just walk in circles for a minute.
あ、ぐるぐる回る。
Okay. So I know that each
floor has to lead somewhere,
which means that somewhere, the place where we're trying to go,
it must be a distance
that leads here.And that in turn means that our destination corresponds with the counter-inverted
reverse door of origin. So starting from the right, let us ask, taking the right door, lead us to where we're going. なるほどね。
Since the answer is clearly yes, then by all accounts, the door on the right is the correct one.
Okay. 上がったよ、上がった、上がった。 Come Stanley,
our destiny
awaits. 回ったらなんかちょっと気持ち悪くなった。開かないから右しかないじゃん。何あれ、何あれ、なんかすごいカウントされてるけど。混乱エンディング、コンフュージョンエンディング書いてある。
You're telling me that's what this is? It's all one giant ending? And we're supposed to restart the game for eight times?
Really、6リスタート、8リスタート。
It's all determined?
So、マジか、計画通り。
Schedule, I restart again. Then what? Am I just supposed to forget? Well, what if I don't want to forget? My mind blank simply because it's written here on this thing wall. Well, who consulted me? Why don't I get to decide? Why don't I get a say in all of this? Is it really? No, it can't be. I don't want it to be. I don't want the game to keep restarting. I don't want to forget what's going on. I don't want to be trapped like this. I won't restart the game. I won't do it. I won't do it. I won't do it. And the time return stopped? Does that mean, did we do it? Did we break the cycle? The whatever it is that made this schedule? How would we even know? Will someone come for us? Will something happen?So, okay. I guess now we just wait. You know, I suppose in some way that this is a kind of story. Wouldn't you agree? I'm not quite sure if we're in the destination or the journey. Though they're always saying that life is about the journey and not the destination. So I hope that's where we are right now. We'll find out, won't we? Eventually. Well, in the meantime...
ってなったよ。あ、戻った。戻ったよ。ナレーターさん戻った。
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
これマジで戻ったのかな。あ、戻ってる、ね。
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
今のが一つのエンディングなのかな。なんか特にね、終わりましたとかそういうの、でもスタッフロールも何も出なかったんだよな。ちょっと右行っていいですか。
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it. Stanley felt lightheaded, butterflies in his stomach, giddy in a way.
지가 頭가 흐르흐르 이가 허라허라.
Was it this room? A connection between the two? Could a man love a room? I mean, truly, truly, deeply, madly, love.
또 텍스트 같다네.
Yes, really, really worth it being here in the room. A room so utterly captivating that even though all your co-workers have mysteriously vanished, here you sit looking at these chairs and some paintings. Really worth it. But eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left. And so he detoured through the maintenance section, straight ahead to the opposite door, and got back on track.
이거 혼라야 되네. 사실은 순나오니 左に 選ん だ 場合に 行く 先 되네. これ 同じ かな?
Yet there was not a single person here either. Feeling a wave of disbelief, Stanley decided to go up to his boss's office, hoping he might find an answer there.
左の ドアに 入っちゃうと こっち ゴール になっちゃうんだな.
Coming to a staircase, Stanley walked upstairs to his boss's office.
下って 行けたっけ? 俺 さっき 下 行ったっけ? 行ってない気がしない? 行ったっけ? ちょっと下行くよ? あれ下行ったっけ? もうちょっとわけわかんなくなっちゃう。 いや、これ見てないな、多分。
considered the possibility of facing his
boss,
admitting he had left his post during work hours. He might be fired.
こっち新しいルートだ。
And in such a competitive economy, why had he taken that risk? All because he believed everyone had vanished? His boss would think he was crazy. And then something occurred to Stanley. Maybe, he thought to himself, maybe I am crazy. All of my co-workers blinking mysteriously out of existence in a single moment for no reason at all? None of it made any logical sense. And as Stanley pondered this, he began to make other strange observations. For example, why couldn't he see his feet when he looked down? Why did doors close automatically behind him wherever he went? And for that matter, these rooms were starting to look pretty familiar. Were they simply repeating?
No,
Stanley said to himself, this is all too strange. This can't be real. And at last, he came to the conclusion that had been on the tip of his tongue. He just hadn't found the words for it. I'm dreaming! He yelled. This is all a dream.
Dreaming!
Oh, what a relief Stanley felt to have finally found an answer, an explanation. His co-workers weren't actually gone. He wasn't going to lose his job. He wasn't crazy after all. And he thought to himself, I suppose I'll wake up soon. I'll have to go back to my boring real-life job pushing buttons. I may as well enjoy this while I'm still lucid. So, he imagined himself flying and began to gently float. Then he imagined himself soaring through space on a magical star field. And it too.
すごい。すごい。
And Stanley marveled that he had still not woken up.
How
was he remaining so lucid? And then perhaps the strangest question of them all entered Stanley's head. One he was amazed he hadn't asked himself sooner. Why is there a voice in my head dictating everything that I'm doing and thinking?
근본다네.
Now the voice was describing itself being considered by Stanley, who found it particularly strange. I'm dreaming about a voice describing me, thinking about how it's describing my thoughts, he thought. And while he thought it all very odd and wondered if this voice spoke to all people in their dreams, the truth was that, of course, this was not a dream. How could it be? Was Stanley simply deceiving himself, believing that if he's asleep, he doesn't have to take responsibility for himself? Stanley is as awake right now as he's ever been in his life. Now, hearing the voice speak these words was quite a shock to Stanley. After all, he knew for certain, beyond a doubt, that this was in fact a dream. Did the voice not see him float and make the magical stars just a moment ago? How else would the voice explain all that? This voice was a part of himself too. Surely, surely, if he could just... He would prove it. He would prove that he was in control, that this was a dream. So he closed his eyes gently, and he invited himself to wake up. He felt the cool weight of the blanket on his skin, the press of the mattress on his back, the fresh air of a world outside this one. Let me wake up, he thought to himself. I'm through with this dream. I wish it to be over. Let me go back to my job. Let me continue pushing the buttons. Please. It's all I want. I want my apartment, and my wife, and my job. All I want is my life exactly the way it's always been. My life is normal. I am normal. Everything will be fine. I am okay.
오, 아, 래 사키도 나지 마셔.
Stanley began screaming. Please, someone wake me up. My name is Stanley. I have a boss. I have an office. I am real. Please, just someone tell me I am real. I must be real.
과연, 과연, 과연.
I must be. Can anyone hear my 과연, voice? 과연, 과연, 과연. Who am I? Who am I? And everything went black.
에? 과해. 난 그 순간 시리아스나 루트 있다.
This is the story of a woman named Mariella. Mariella woke up on a day like any other. She arose, got dressed, gathered her belongings, and walked to her
work.
But on this particular day, her walk was interrupted by the body of a man who had stumbled through town talking and screaming to himself, and then collapsed dead on the sidewalk. And although she would soon turn to go call for an ambulance, for just a few brief moments, she considered the strange man. He was obviously crazy. This much she knew. Everyone knows what crazy people look like. And in that moment, she thought to herself how lucky she was to be normal. I am sane. I am in control of my mind. I know what is real and what isn't. It was comforting to think this, and in a certain way, seeing this man made her feel better. But then she remembered the meeting she had scheduled for that day, the very important people whose impressions of her would affect her career, and by extension, the rest of her life. She had no time for this, so it was only a moment that she stood there, staring down at the body. And then she turned and ran.
Hidoi. Like a Batman-end みたいになった. 오, 난데 그래, 怖い, 怖い. 아니, 그래. 진짜 怖い. 怖い. 아니, 그래.
All of his co-workers were gone.
진짜 怖い, 그래, 아니, 그래.
Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he
has memo가 memo 나のかな. 怖い, 서류 落ちてるよ. 怖いよ, これ. 怖い, 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 怖い. なんか 怖い. なんか 怖いよ.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door.